The future of Thomas Müller at Bayern Munich is uncertain at this point, as he has lost his starting spot in the recent weeks. His contract expires next year in June 2024, and Bayern might decide against the idea of extending it. At the age of 40, Pepe has signed a new contract with Porto until June 2024. Manchester City are another team who are interested in signing this summer Mason Mount from Chelsea. Liverpool are thought to be though his likeliest destination this summer if he leaves the Blues. Newcastle United are confident in acquiring Kieran Tierney from Arsenal this transfer window for £30 million. Athletic Bilbao has extended the contract of Inigo Leuke until June 2025. Both Manchester United and Liverpool will begin talks with Alex McAllister's agent about a possible move either to Old Trafford or Anfield. With João Cancelo being loaned out at Bayern and potentially being sold this summer, Manchester City want to sign a new left-back for the team, and the one they are looking at the moment is Aaron Hickey of Brentford. Borussia Dortmund CEO Wojcicki has stated that they will look to offer Marco Rose a new short-term contract in the next week or 10 days as his current one expires this summer. Luis Enrique is officially out of the race to become the new head coach of Chelsea. The reason why Chelsea did not want him to become the new manager is because they have set their eyes on Mauricio Pochettino. Roma are set to offer a new contract to Paulo Dybala after his superb recent performances for the club. Marco Asensio and Real Madrid are finally having talks about extending the contract of the Spaniard as his current one expires this summer. AC Milan want to try and sign Kyle Walker as he has lost his starting spot the past couple of weeks due to the different system that Pep Guardiola is playing nowadays. Despite many rumors that suggest Barcelona will make a move to sign Reece James from Chelsea, there has been said or done nothing between both parties. Bayern Munich are destined to sign a new striker this summer, and the one they have added in their shortlist is Rasmus Højlund, who is having an incredible season with Atalanta. Onel Hernandez has signed a new contract with Norwich City until June 2025. Nothing has changed for Moussa Dembele, who will be leaving Lyon on a free transfer as he won't extend his contract with the French side. Newcastle United will attempt to bring back to the Premier League Raphinha despite having joined Barcelona last year. Juventus want to sign Kalidou Koulibaly from Chelsea this transfer window as they believe Chelsea would be open to sell him as he has not impressed them a ton with his performances since joining from Napoli. Liverpool are interested in signing Yunus Musa for around €25 million from Valencia. Real Madrid are set to offer a new contract to Eduardo Camavinga and a release clause which will be set at €1 billion. Kang-in Lee, according to multiple reports, will leave Mallorca this summer as he has attracted many Premier League clubs who are interested to sign him. Last but not least, Aston Villa would love to sign Calvin Phillips as he has not been getting much playing time at Manchester City since his move from Leeds United. And for that reason, they want to persuade him to join the club by guaranteeing him a starting role. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.